This is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life. Okay, start her up.
Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just out of Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so, worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization, if you're up for it. Let's take this one step at a time. Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
There's no way I'm going in there without some guidance.
Glad to help. You can always change your mind later. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but...
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
Okay, okay, Cassandra.
She'll help us find what we're looking for. I have a good feeling about this.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come!
The start of the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything?
I bloody did, thanks.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time.
Soups?
If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
Yeah. You can do it.
Oh, and Victoria? Read the book.
I was more concerned with fixing the camera.
Find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Give me 2 seconds. Come on. Yeah, get back it. Okay.
Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Laka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
That's why.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
So... why that didn't update was the Elgato title was overriding. So there. Thanks. That was helpful.
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
So this is kind of a second playthrough.
Do you think Zeus will bless me with an ego
get
like
the first playthrough.
Cassandra?
I bet Treacle's is so big and took so long and
me.
Other stuff came out.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
What? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Since when has he had a vineyard?
The Malaka.
Yesterday, I think.
So... Marcos,
wine will make
who owes
me
drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Where can I find Marcos's new, beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos?
You just found it.
It's south of that.
Well... I guess I owe Marcos a little visit.
The one that everyone hangs on.
Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
My head.
Fun's over.
Tell that one-eyed freak if he ever sends you here again, I'm
going to
cut out his other eye.
Let's not be excessively wild.
I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.
I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
Sure. That sounds like a plan. At the inventory.
Marcos knew this would serve young Cassandra well. Can't imagine fighting the Cyclops' thugs with it now.
There's the inventory. Inventory. So that's the old save. Said that I had stuff added. Anyway.
Let's get this on.
Okay. Yeah, let's do that. I forgot what was in the pack. Broken bow. Cool. Let's go see this Malacca. Map yet? Oh, over there. Cool. Oops. I know there's someone in here. Oops. You're gonna try and kill me, you goat. Isn't there a run? No. Need the bow, I think. Right, let's go see what. What is that? What?
Vineyard. Straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
So what do we got there? Dudes or they are dudes. The crouch yet? Let's crouch. Dude, some animals. And the box is right underground. Why?
I'll cut you! Come here!
He's got three poison arrows. I don't want to carry him, I don't want to do that. Oh, you got me. So where is that going? Oops, just there. Nope. Nope. Sensitivity. So X is sprint. There's an ass. Hee-haw. You didn't see that. Nobody saw that. Marcus owed me anyway.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. Mm. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day.
Cassandra, thank the gods. Phoebe found you in town.
I can still hear you. I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's beside the point. You want a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Mm.
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
So we'll get wine together.
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine?
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to say I don't have a plan.
What
Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not no. at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Yeah.
Who's the merchant?
Luris. Yeah, that money, you know Luris. He's yeah. very nice.
You wouldn't mind going robbing someone for it, could you?
Luris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money!
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him.
Exactly! Everybody benefits. Luris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
Where can I find Luris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Cassandra.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
He'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after what? There's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Cool, my little flower petal. You on? Got middle of us, yeah. Good enough.
Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonia, bred for its courage.
Sure,
I've made my choice.
Which one will
Sounds
it be?
Good.
I'll take the one in the middle.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
Just give
this
it
is the
to
one
me.
I want.
Are you sure? Because
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterpi. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken. By who? Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road. Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
I'm gonna go kick
yes,
some head.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Cassandra.
Off
we go now. Ella.
Let's go.
No, let's go. Thank you. I don't think so. Lucky. Oh, cool. That was not what I was looking for. It's a vineyard. Let's come. do that first thing. Unlock the fast travel. Philly Phoebe. Phoebe, you're right. On the way. Right, where have we got that? That way. Oof. Can't we? That's why, because I just done pushing that.
Let's go.
Who's it? Whoa. Don't stop, you're going to get set on fire. The bonanza thing. What do we got here? Blacksmith. Jobs. Dogs. Doesn't look like anything else. Too exciting.
Off we go now.
I'll sneak up on them all like this.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do that. That's the tag along. Why are you trying to tell me he's back here?
Move.
Let's go do that first. Underwater. Okay, let's swim. Can I chuck you? we got there. There we go, there. Like we have. I'm still level 1, so I can't wear any of it. So let's have a look. Quests. Just the horse. Spear and a big stick.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on. Come on.
Any of the guard changed? Doesn't look like it. I reckon we should come from the top. About here.
Let me go!
Shut it! Or I'll tighten those ropes!
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
Uh-huh.
This tall grass will keep me hidden.
But I was up there, and that was perfect. So grab her, then him, then the one over there.
That Marcos is going to be next.
Boop.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
I will, once I've done all the routine. Okay. Free the prisoner.
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Marvelous.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
Pay me.
You'll have to be stronger than that. Again, up.
Yes, Father.
Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Good. Good. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight we are having baby Alexios. And what a feast he will be.
Him, take me instead. I'm tasty.
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay him in his bed.
Yes, Pater.
Cassandra. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other.
Which
reminds
me,
the thug said you should watch your back.
What they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos the mercenary? Am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.
Cool. Still level one. Sorry, I was just playing for my settings. Play. Right. go here first. Let's do the other. Sound shepherds. Isn't that just where we were? Yeah, there it is. Right.
Ella. Yeah. Let's go.
Let me know what.
Yeah. Ella.
Wait, 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 wait. No, that's not a... a secret.
Let's go.
This is going to go over there.
Off we go now.
I don't think I'm going to be here just yet. Observatory.
Come on.
Teach tripping over.
As for Leon Beltisti.
Hello. I wasn't sure whether that's where it's gonna place to go. Map. Bloody tracks. Come on.
taking much damage, is he? Do I have to host him? Is he? Don't do that at home. Where's that going? Well, I'm not going to have a hope against him if he's level 5. Make up your mind. I'll put you down. Trying to jump off the cliff at us. See if we can fly. Hi. What can I do for you?
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermes at the Drohorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave. All asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right. Don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.
The torch. Yeah, thanks. I don't have one to tell.
Ah! Gods! It burns!
Kill Leah and treasure. If I remember, there's dudes here.
Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue.
Like this. Try to take them like that thing. Ooh, look, a cave. Fancy that.
Better stay hidden.
Just die! There you are!
You'll die today!
Oops. That's right, I put them on the button. Excuse me. Link. Link. Link.
Someone dropped offerings here. Looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue.
I was too busy trying to pick up all the metal.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Nothing? Strange. Where did that come from?
I can hear you.
From your pocket.
I should go look.
Yes, come look. So good to have you back. Why hadn't even targeted? Why couldn't I?
known something was off. And here's all their loot.
Strange stuff. Fish. Sarah Robin, the truck. Where is the worshipper? There's the map. Come on.
No gods in the caves. Only bandits stealing people's hopes and Rachmi.
I knew it! Thieves!
At least you know you won't face Zeus's wrath. Maybe he'll take pity on you.
I hope Zeus brings his wrath on those bandits.
Don't worry. I brought mine. That should be good enough.
We're going for the kick. So yeah, 4% warrior dance, 4% warrior damage, 4% assassin damage. Mm-hmm. Looks like wire damage. Looks like wire damage. 5% assassin damage. So you're 5. That was a 2. Yours. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Sorry, ladies. Yeah.
Oh. Come on.
Tutto ha di buon estimo.
Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called? Oh, Cassandra. You startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
Maybe.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Cassandra, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not.
But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the Spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami. So, where is this spear? Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on. You have so...
Oh, that's not internet. Shit, looks like the internet cracked itself on a few things. Jellyfish. Bonus light, there isn't a bonus. Yeah, that's not good. So I'm just having to see the light there.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
This way, it's like... Right.
Go!
Come on. Jumping from here. Mod view doesn't count you as a viewer. That's a bit crappy. That says it wouldn't matter to most. But So that was right next to him. I don't know. So, just you are talking to me.
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Maybe.
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Cassandra, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will remember. More points we have. There we go. Sorry, it's just wife on the phone. Stark or hide all that kind of stuff. What are you doing? Get up there, stupid ass. Ella,
Fly, hussy. Oops. Don't hit head. Duck wave.
Off we go now.
Wait. Sorry. Sona.
Cassandra, good to see you.
Get your boat here. Good for the whole.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah.
It was you who'd ask for the furs, Ilos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Cassandra's always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are. All accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay. It's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Lilos.
You should take your own advice.
Top game.
Hello, Luris. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money. Huh?
But I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
You should have thought of that when you borrowed drachmi, Luris.
But my family...
It's hot. I'm in a bad mood. And you are going to pay. We both know it. Now the question is... What do I break first? You? Or your merchandise?
You told Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops?
That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Yeah.
Malaka. Still, it doesn't change the drachma you owe.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead. I told you, I've paid Marcos enough. Hey, stop! That's my stuff! Alright, alright. Just stop.
Yeah.
Fine. The money's yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Luis.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Got a job to do, Cassandra?
What do you reckon? Do you reckon we can try and spring this guy?
Get your boats here, good for the whole family.
Αληθώς που το συνέβη.
Job to do,
running out of time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Cephalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mystios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Cassandra, I can tell from the smile on your face, Luis has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back, can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
Thank you.
We have no other choice now. We need a plan.
That's what I do best!
This will take more than the usual tricks up your sleeve.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Kefalonia, in the palm of your hand.
Cassandra!
Alexios!
Don't see fishes like you every day, huh? Oh. Ha. You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Kefalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos. And look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mystios with a hovel.
And now the Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. And look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Skulking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can't. Why, I was just filling my friend Cassandra in on the details. She already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me. Always prepared.
What did I tell you? She will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Cassandra, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
Hmm. I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small time ship.
make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret spy.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies. Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are? I'm not a tracker, I'm a warrior. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps. I'll take care of the bandits. Make sure that you do. And be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
What quest?
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west.
Thank you. So who's the other?
Trouble if I'm spotted here. What did we get? Some shoes, which are level 5. Bow. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
Mm-hmm.
The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
Let's go by the sea. I was gonna say, where's my dude?
I need to sneak up on them.
shelter! I've got the archer!
Got me right. Can I make arrows? Let's not have to deal with reinforcements. Must be because I'm shooting over the brazier here. Come on. Come on in. Dress. Get this, get that. Oh, you still have it, I killed it. So buses on the van again. Oh, there's two dudes there. Oops.
What's happening over there?
Poison weapon. So we should take everything else that's not melted down. Yeah. three drachmine. Some restricted area.
God bless you, Icarus.
Nice job. So we'll go for about another 10 minutes or so. We'll go to the hour. And then I might do a bit more tonight. But I will stream from the PlayStation.
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this.
Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to. By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Yep.
Not everyone is cut out.
Why is it keeping knocking into the beds? So you're getting up somewhere high and kick the crap out of him, I suppose. Kick him off. Long time seeing it take quite a while. Oh, God, I could get that backswing. Why is it trying to grab? What in the name of God is that? Thank you. Hello, mate. Oh. Fucking. Anyway, the bit for past. Thanks for watching and later, I believe.